All right, well, good morning and welcome to Calvary Baptist Church. I want to invite you to stand this morning. Hey, it's going to be a good day of worship. We're going to start off our morning just declaring that Jesus alone is our hope, that He is our salvation, He's our foundation, He's our cornerstone. And that's what we're going to sing about this morning. Let's lift our voices and sing this song together. My hope is built on nothing less. Come on, church, sing it.
My hope is built on nothing less than Jesus' blood. Than Jesus' blood and righteousness. I dare not trust the sweetest frame.
Or trust on Him this morning.
But wholly trust in Jesus.
My hope is built.
My hope is built on nothing less than Jesus' blood and righteousness.
I dare not trust.
I dare not trust the sweetest frame.
Christ alone,
Christ alone, cornerstone, weak and strong, in the Savior's love, in the storm, He is Lord, Lord alone.
Sing when darkness.
Darkness seems to hide His face. I rest on His unchanging grace.
You believe that this morning?
In every high and stormy day, my anchor holds within me.
My anchor holds. Back to your seats. We're going to teach you guys a new song. this morning is called Shout Hosanna. To kind of get ready for our Easter services next week, we're going to open up with this song. So I want to teach it to you guys this morning, all right? It goes like this. To the King of Glory, sing it.
To the King of Glory and Light, all praises. To the only Giver of Life, our Maker. The gates are open wide. We worship you.
That's good. Sing it. Come see what love has done.
Come see what love has done. Amazing. He bought us with his blood. Our Savior.
The cross
has overcome. We worship you.
All right, here's the chorus. It goes like this. Shout Hosanna. Sing.
Shout Hosanna. Jesus, he saved. Shout Hosanna. He rose from the grave.
The cross this morning. We praise you that you not only died on the cross, but you defeated death. We surrender our life to you this morning. Can you sing it? There's a place.
There's a place where mercy reigns and never dies.
Sing it. There's a place.
There's a place where streams of grace flow deep and wide.
Where all the love,
where all the love I've ever found comes like a flood, comes flowing down.
At the cross we surrender this morning.
And at the cross, I surrender.
For our Easter service this next week. And it's a song of invitation. And basically, it praises the Savior for the fact that the same power that rose our Savior from the grave is the same power that lives in us, just like the song that we just sang. So listen and feel free to sing along as we sing the song, Our Resurrected. Is crowned with glory now. The Savior nailed to wash our feet, now at His feet we bow. The one who wore our sin and shame, now robed in majesty, the radiance of perfect love now shines for all to see. Your name is victory. All praise will rise to Christ our King. Your name, your name. Sing that chorus with us. Your name is a victory. Sing that.
Cause your name is victory. All praise will rise to Christ our King. Your name is victory. All praise will rise to Christ our King.
This chorus sing, my heart will sing no other name.
My heart will sing no other name. Jesus, Jesus. My heart will sing no other name. Jesus, Jesus. My heart will sing no other name.
Church, this morning we declare, oh, I'm running to your arms, sing it.
And oh, I'm running to your arms, I'm running to your arms. The riches of your love will always be enough. Nothing compares to your embrace, light of the world.
Will sing no other names.
And my heart will sing no other name. Jesus, Jesus. My heart will sing no other name. Jesus, Jesus.
We sing no other name but your name this morning. I'm thankful that the same power that rose your son from the grave is the same power that lives inside of us every single day. Help us to declare that strength this morning, Father. And as we continue to worship you, help our hearts to be attentive to your word and expect great things to happen. It's in your son's precious and holy name we pray. Amen.